Hello everyone, welcome back with FreeCAD Basic 3D Modeling for exercise number 15. Click create new and you can change into part design tools. Click create body, create sketch. I will choose a front plan. Click OK. In here we create a rectangle. Click this tool to create a rectangle and I will set for a fillet in this corner, also at this point. Next, we can set for radius in this arch into 13. Also in here, 13. The next distance in vertical from this point into here, set into 30. And then for horizontal from this point into here, we set into 32. Click OK. Click close. And to convert into 3D, we set with dispatch tools. And I will change instruction 13. Click OK. The next, select up this face and we create new sketch. Use these tools to create a reference edge. You can select this edge. And now I will create an arch start from the center point. Move into this point and in here. Okay, click again from the center point. Click in this point. And the next at this point. Use line tools to connect between these objects, this point. And we create again from this point into here. The next from this point to the bottom. And the last into this point. Okay. You can set distance from this point into here. We set into 13. Okay, this okay. And the next you can click close. So in here we can use these tools, packet to subtract, okay, like we can subtract with length into 3 and click OK. Select at this face and we create a dentum plan, new dentum plan, you can click this icon. I will change for Z direction into minus 15. So it will be moved into this point and you can click OK. Select at this dentum plan and we create new sketch. In here we can use these tools to create a reference edge, select at this edge. And now I will use this arch tools from this point. Move into here, can click at this point and click at here. Okay, we set for distance or radius. I will set in here radius into 20. And we create again. New arch from the center point into here. Use align tools to connect between these two points. Okay, click again at this point. And then we set for radius in this arch into 30. The next, use this vertical snap. Click at this point. So it will be automatically. Click again for vertical in here. Okay, and then I will create reference line. You can click at this object, this icons, and choose these line tools to create a construction line. And you can connect with this tools point. Click from this point in here. Okay, the next close, and we use pad tools to convert into 3D. I will set for length into 15, and we can check reverse. The next you can click OK. So you can click this dentum plan and we can hide, you can right click and choose a toggle visibility. Select at this face, I will extrude about 5 for extrusion. Click OK. The next, select at this face, we create new sketch. In here we use these tools to create a reference edge. And now I will create circle from this point. We create a 2 circle, set for radius in the circle we set into 15, and for the circle we set into 7. Okay, you can set this 10 in vertical from this point into here. We set into 15, and we set again for horizontal from this point into here. We set into 7,5. Okay. close, and we can extrude with path tool. Change keywords for extrusion with set into 10. Click OK. The last, we select up this face and create sketch. Use these tools to create a reference edge. And now we create this arch tools, okay, with arch command. Also at this point, we create arch and connect between two points with a line command. Click again at this point. Okay, now you can set for radius into 7. Also in here we set into 7. And a distance from this point into here, we set into 7. Okay, it's done. We can close. And now we can use pocket tools to create hole. I will set into 30. Click OK. So it will be subtract the objects. The last, we use mirror tools. You can select these tools, mirror. Select this all option in here, all objects, features. Click OK. And for plane, you can click select reference and we can select up this face. Click OK to apply. Okay. The next, you can select at this face and click model tab. We can change reference into true. Click in here. Now we already create this simple 3D model for exercise number 15 with the FreeCAD software. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.